invade thee!
South. Far south.
Then what's there?
Not the real last one. Now step on it!
Very well! South it is! Hold on to your hats!
Hey, RoboCat! You act all buddy-buddy, but we don't know a thing about you. Let's fix that.
There's not much to know. I'm a 9-to-5 nobody at a small Shinra subsidiary. Another paper-shuffling, copy-pasting forwarder of emails.
Another Shinra lapdog.
Lap cat?
My mistake.
But you lot are special. Properly special. Never met a specialer group of people in all my life. How could I not tag along?
How can I not tag along? Bullshit.
Come now, this is a road trip. We should be bonding, not fighting.
Barret, promise me you won't take down Scarlet unless I'm here with you.
All right, I promise. If you don't give up the ghost right here and now, that is.
I won't let some stupid guard get the better of me. Not before I punch that witch right in the mouth. Oh, that's it. I can't.
Wait, just wait. We'll find somewhere to... Pull over. She's about to bomb.
Wait, Lassie, not in the buggy. Not in the buggy.
Feeling any better? Leave me.
Where to now? We don't have any leads, and driving in circles, hoping to spot a black robe is...
The worst idea ever!
When you don't know where life's leading... You should get yourself a reading!
Ooh!
Meow, 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 meow! Meow, 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 meow!
Your lucky food is mushrooms.
Mushrooms, eh? Mushrooms.
Wait! Barret! You mentioned something earlier about the Corel reactor, did you not? You saw a weapon there, right?
Yeah, but I don't recall telling you.
Well, it might interest you to know that just a wee drive from here, there's another rundown reactor.
Reactor? Materia! Okay, I'm good. Everybody back in the car! Let's go, go, go!
Well, couldn't hurt to check it out, I guess.
My, just a wee drive from here, so it is. Shall we?
Why not?
Oh, Cloud? Mind taking the wheel?
All right, float it south through the sands till we start seeing green. We'll be pulling up outside that reactor before you can say Mako.
So, what was up with that lucky food fortune? I mean, why mushrooms?
Well, this reactor's smack bang in the middle of a place famous for... Ah, you guessed it! The world's favorite fungi!
Ooh!
Mushrooms grow near a reactor. Yeah, I'll pass, thanks.
Thank you. Mungaga's just past these shallows.
Mungaga?
Hey, up ahead. That our jungle?
Indeed it is. Hold on, little Miss Carsick. We're almost there.
Hooray.
Bit overgrown for the poor old buggy. We'll need to carry on foot. Oh, I meant to say, there's a village up this way. Fancy popping in? The reactor's not going anywhere, and I bet we could all do with a wee cat nap, eh?
Sure, let's.
Cloud, you okay?
I feel like I've been here before.
Thank you. that forest chocobos use mushrooms as springboards.
Maybe our lucky food will be on the menu.
Are these? They are! Gungaga mushrooms!
They may be hard to come by in Midgar, but here? Here you can't move for the blasted things.
Wow.
For a second, I thought you were someone else. Who are you people?
Aye, you'll do.
More importantly, why are you here? Not to survey the reactor, I presume.
Ah, no, just to study it. We're on a wee field trip, you see?
Welcome to Gungaga. I'm Sisne, Coalition Captain. And sorry, didn't mean to startle you before. Just doing our jobs. Back to your posts.
Ma'am.
You'll get a clear view of the reactor from that hill. Make sure to pay your respects, though.
Of course.
Come on. The village is a quiet one, as you can tell. Let's keep it that way. Don't get a lot of visitors, what with the jungle. Can't even remember the last time. But that's part of this place's charm, I suppose. Thank you. So what is this?
3 years ago, the reactor here suffered a catastrophic failure. It was old and couldn't handle the stress.
It needed maintenance, which Shinra never provided. And then one day... So, they're cheap as well. This was the company's way of trying to make amends.
I'm surprised they even made the effort.
And thanks to the hard work of our people, Gungaga rose from the ashes, right?
That's nice and all, but one memorial doesn't buy absolution.
You guys must be tired. I know you've got things to do, but if you wanted to rest up...
Wouldn't I say no?
My house is just down there. Got an open door policy, so feel free.
I'm gonna take a look around.
Seriously, get some rest, okay? Those Gungaga mushrooms you found? They're all yours if you want them. We got more than our fair share.
Telling species apart can be difficult,
What looks like a Gungaga mushroom may in fact be poisonous. For me and my nose, the difference is obvious. But for someone like you, well, let's find out. Which of these do you think they are?
One's on the left. Anyone with eyes can see that.
So, you've a death wish. I must say, that's troubling to learn. A word of advice, Cloud. Do not, under any circumstances, consume wild mushrooms.
Thanks. I'll try not to.
See how they dry their mushrooms here? Bet they'd make for a mean stock. Doubt there's much it wouldn't improve. Soups, pilafs, maybe even a pot roast. What sort of thing would you go for?
Gonna go with the pot roast.
Ah, why does that not surprise me? I remember Mom saying how Claudio's was the best she'd ever had. If you tell me what it was like, I could try and make it for you. Imagine eating Gungaga mushrooms every day. Now that's luxury for you.
Brain.
Nice song. Funny, too. Wrote it yourself?
Finally, someone recognizes my genius. Indeed, the amazing Yuffie is also a top-tier lyricist. Oh, I've got another song. Wanna hear it?
Sure.
Here goes. I'll search high and low. Till I've gathered them all, I'll have orbs piled up about a billion feet tall. I'll have so much material, I won't know what to do. But until I can make you mine, I'll just patiently wait.
Once things settle down, I could see myself moving out here, living off the land. Be a nice change of pace. Just me, Marlene, and our little piece of paradise. Wonder what kind of stuff we'd end up growing.
Mushrooms.
What? 'Cause it's our lucky food? Don't tell me you believe that mumbo jumbo. Still, you might be onto something. Gungaga mushroom farming sounds like a license to print gift.
This... Hey there. Good to see you again. Since you're here, mind if I snap a pic of a fun guy with some fun guy? This restaurant hired me to grab a couple of shots for them to use in their menu. I'm supposed to shoot the freshest Gungaga mushrooms I can find. Gonna get pics of the scenery while I'm here. Make the most of the opportunity and all that. Let me know if you find anything picturesque.
The
friend of yours? Come in.
Please.
Hmm? Your eyes. You're a soldier, aren't you?
Was.
You wouldn't happen to know our son, would you? Zach? Are you all right?
Fine. What did you say his name was?
Zach. Zach Fair.
Zach? Sorry. No.
Our son just up and left one day, determined to chase his dreams. At first, he wrote us all the time, but...
When I first saw you, I thought, maybe this is the girl he was always talking about. Sorry if I made you feel uncomfortable.
I doubt I was the only woman in his life. Charming guy like Zach.
Wherever he is, I hope he's enjoying himself at least. They do say no news is good news, right?
They sure do.
Say, if you do happen to see Zach, would you tell him that we miss him and to please get in touch?
Of course I will. We should probably be heading back, don't you think?
What? Already? At least have something to eat before you go.
Thanks, but we don't want to keep our friends waiting.
Another time, then. Here.
Hey. That wasn't very nice of me. You remember me telling you about Zach, right? At the playground? How he was my first love?
Yeah.
This is where he grew up. And now that I'm here, it's... a lot. So when I saw someone who looked like him, I don't know. I had to say something. Didn't even occur to me to think how they would feel about it. Pretty selfish, huh? Waltzing in there, stirring up memories.
You're too hard on yourself. Bet it was good for them to get it all out.
I hope you're right.
So, this Zach guy, you still like him?
Wow. You went there, huh? Maybe. He's never given me a reason not to.
Any news?
Nothing. No calls, no letters.
Home.
Leaving you out in the cold like this? Forget about that loser. He's a soldier, right? Then I hate to break it to you. But if he's been gone this long, the man is dead.
Cloud?
Sorry. I'm gonna go lie down.
Well, that clears that up. He definitely doesn't know who Zack is.
Another time.
Animals have been acting strange recently, probably because of the reactor noise.
So bored, bored right out of my brain. If I don't...
Something about this?
Could say that, yeah. You've been hearing it for a while?
For a few days now, yeah. The Coalition tried to investigate, but some creatures kept us from getting into the reactor. Though all they did was fly around, just the sight of those weird black wisps was enough. More than enough.
Now ain't that something?
You could see them?
Yeah, of course. Why? Do you know what they are?
Whispers.
Well, this just got more interesting.
So, when do we leave?
You, young lady, are on guard duty.
Oh, come on! I just want to help out! Be a part of the team!
Yeah, because you've been a real team player. Keep an eye on her for us.
I'll do my best.
Let's just get in, take a look, and get out. Figure you, me, Kate, and Red can do that easy. Agreed?
Agreed.
Let's go.
You guys hold down the fort.
Filled me in. You can head on through.
As if weapons weren't enough. Now the whispers are back.
Come again?
What's a whisper when it's a fool?
Arbiter of fate. They appear when destiny is about to be altered, ensure it maintains its intended course.
I thought we already changed it, though.
We did, once. But perhaps now they preside over a new fate. Ours.
And that's what you get for being curious. The mackerel-rich land. What's good for life is great for reactors.
See your way in.
Whispers, though not as we know them.
How you figure?
Come. It's time.
Follow him. Come on.
We must be close by now. How much longer?
We expect to arrive within the hour.
Then I'd better choose a suitable toy.
Will that be necessary, ma'am?
Of course it will. I'll make sure that it is.
Yeah.
We won't hold it off.
Deal with that.
Alright! Oh, you in trouble now, Tom!
Take it over. Let's do it right. Not bad.
Waste my time. your turn now.
About damn time. Or in it all. You got this. All the time.
It's over. You're gonna win. Break.
See me?
Let him have it.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Come on. Great. Take it from here.
It's my time to shine. Take a leg.
Guess it's my turn. Oh, you in trouble.
All the time. Going all out.
Since the plant went offline, the whole place has been filling up with Mako. Which means the planet ain't done. We were right to take out those reactors.
I wouldn't go that far.
Let's get to work. Too much Mako here.
What the? That's a replica!
Shit, how did they? You told them, didn't you?
What? It must be me!
Well, well. Mako attracts all kinds. Gnats and vermin included.
Scarlet!
Thank goodness I had the foresight to bring some exterminators.
Need my help! You got it!
This on
we
me help.
Well, as amusing as this has been,